JP, my buddy. JP, go ahead, you say it. Go ahead.
Yeah.
This could hurt. I should have warmed up. Pakluda, Pakluda. Yeah. That's a drag. Okay, Adrian, how would you pronounce that?
Pakluda.
Ah. Ding! Look, I can't even. Uh-huh. JP, eye rolling. Ing. Hey. Wow. This is you. This is you right here.
Hey, Todd.
That was your cue.
Can I have some money?
You see that one little thing that you said there? Only if you talk like a sports guy. Who are your pals? Again. Who do you hang with? Gulp. Who are your homies? I'm sorry, what did you say?
I said, hey, Todd, can I have some money? Thank you.
There you go. You're welcome. Oh, I need my prop back. Oh, thank you for kicking back my other prop. We didn't work all the kinks out of this, Todd. We don't think you worked on it at all. If they are... verse that says 2013. Getting mocked here. You, Neanderthal, with what? What? You, Rube. Homies, that's still a word that... Is that not a good word anymore? Hey, you got a little problem there. Boink, boink. You knuckle-dragging moron. All right, what's the cool word? My whistler's busted. Dude is a serious geek. Take it away, Todd. Thanks, Todd. Do you like what's happening right now? You're going to hell because you made a stupid t-shirt. They sound a little something like this, man. Hey, want a taco about Jesus? Propaganda.
Are you gonna what?
I'm sorry, am I gonna what? 2013.
Are you gonna mock that well-intentioned t-shirt?
No, I'm gonna mock you, because that was a wretched role. Take two. Wretched role play. Some people are so geeky.
Are you gonna mock that well-intentioned t-shirt?
It's nacho business. see what I did? What the t-shirt did there? Maybe you got some bravado. Maybe you got yourself some skills.
How geeky are they?
Hey.
I said give me some money now.
No, I feel like I'm in trouble.
They write articles where even the headline is a schnooze. Oh, I'm sorry. I was... huh? Okay, skadoodle. Right, that's right. I just said skadoodle. Three. Drum roll, please. That's how bad I am at math. Drum roll, please. By the way, were all of these written by Air Supply? Oh, girl. Melito of Sardis. What name? We want something unique. We want something different and memorable. Not many people are taking Melito. You get the point about the button thing. Okay, I actually kind of like that one right there. Don't you? Sorry.
Hey, jerk! Give me some money now!
Just give me that thing.
I feel ya!
Fuck, then don't give it to me. And then you wait till they're asleep. And you tiptoe into their room in the middle of the night. Come on, that's not, honestly. Without having a stroke, it's not even adult. Whoa, frankly, let alone Christian parenting.